courtesy to them.
Furthermore, as a volunteer for Hawaii Wildlife Fund, I spend hours on the beaches every single month picking up thousands of pounds of plastic waste. I have personally picked up thousands of plastic water bottles myself.
I too dug my hands into the sand in Kau, and I could see that the plastics just get smaller and smaller.